Alright guys, you were just looking at the Rift Tour featuring Ariana Grande teaser trailer by Fortnite. This is to hype up the new live event Ariana Grande concert that is coming August 6th through August 8th, which is Friday through Sunday, which is next week. So, yeah, but I will be going in-game in a few seconds to show you the live event like countdown and stuff in-game. And like changes to that mothership UFO in the middle, but this was the official trailer that got put out today by Epic themselves. And if you're an active Cruise member, before I get into the Cruise thing, if you attend the live event, you will get this free umbrella, which is basically a call team leader umbrella. But you have to attend the live event in game. Now, if you are a crew member subscriber, you will get these three rewards because of Rift Tour. You'll get a loading screen, a banner, and a call team leader umbrella that is just like the one that you get by attaining the event, but this one is more colorful. So if you're just subscribed to the crew and you log in between the 5th at 8 and the 9th between 10, then you'll get these rewards, but you have to log in between August 5th at 8 p.m. Eastern through August 9th, 10 a.m. Eastern. So, yeah, you'll have 5 days to get these, basically. So, yeah, better get these when they come, which is Thursday, so. And then all this right here, it's just showing, like, you have to be an hour early. The game mode will show 30 minutes before the show and all that. Anything else? Oh, and this is what show actually, instead of that, like, glassy kind of rift picture that you've seen of her, she will also have this style right here. It's not that, it actually looks pretty cool. So, yeah. Pretty nice. What that was. But yeah, see, she'll have like a glass kind of one right there. So yeah, that's basically it that I have to show for today's video. Well, in this, but I will be showing some gameplay of the countdown in game and what has changed in the middle of the map of that mothership abductor thing. So yeah, let's get into that. Alright guys, so I am in game and I look up and I see the mothership open. And that's just great because the mothership is probably ready to blow up or just suck up the slurpee out of the ground. That's one of the three spots that will be destroyed this season. We have Corny and Coral after Slurpee. So it looks like Slurpee is first then, but this is the party UFO that is going to be used for the new concert for Ariana Grande. There are some changes to it, like there's like these portal things or whatever they are. They give you abilities. This one gives you ice, apparently. There was another one they used for challenges, but I don't think it's here anymore. That one would give you low gravity effect. So, yeah. But there will be more like a rift one and like another low gravity if they bring that one back, and yeah. But yeah, they call this one the party UFO. There's, okay, I think this might be another ice one or a different one. Yeah, okay, this one's just another ice. Okay. But yeah. That's basically all I got for you guys today. Today, the only change we got was the ice effect on here and the mothership opening. Oh, and also, we are getting 17.30 update tonight, so who knows what that's going to have. Probably new skin leaks, maybe some more stuff with the mothership that will be happening. Who knows? We have to wait for the patch notes to come out. So, yeah, but there's really nothing new, but yeah, I mean, I will be reviewing the August crew pack tomorrow, and I will be reviewing those three items that will be in the crew pack soon. I'll be reviewing those on the 6th when I get those. So yeah. But yeah, that's just everything today, basically. Nothing really this big, you know, some changes here and there, but, you know, just felt like doing a big video today about all this stuff that's happening, about the Ariana Grande concert, and also you guys will have an Ariana Grande video out, so. Okay, so I'm right above the mothership, and yeah, it's opened. Yeah. It's open, but I will be doing an Ariana Grande concert live event reaction, so I will be going in game and showing it in game, and yeah. But yeah, that's just everything today. There will be more videos out this week. I mean, I will have a more Wednesday, definitely. So don't forget about that. Will be a new game, but it won't be a series. So yeah, bye.